I'm genuine. All I do is win. And I'm back here with another reaction video. Today I'm doing Erykah Badu Tyrone live. I know who Erykah Badu is. I know what she looked like. So I can identify her. I know she a legend, but I'm not pretty familiar with her music, yeah. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'm not really familiar with her music, but I know who she is. That's why I'm here, man. New music. I like the new music to me. And I like to discover it, man. You know what I'm saying? I like to be well with the music. Hey, so make sure you subscribe to me for more content. Subscribe to my new channel. And let's get into this.
Sisters, how y'all feel? Brothers, y'all all right?
I feel all right.
See how y'all grooved today.
With a broke boy, man.
See, every time you come around, you got to bring Jim, James, Paul, and Tyrone.
Dang, bring everybody, man.
See, why can't we be by ourselves sometimes? See, I've been having this.
Okay. Is this where this came from? I didn't know that saying called Tyrone. Really came from this song.
And tell him I said, come on.
That's crazy.
Now every time I ask you for a little cash,
yeah,
you say no, but turn right around and ask me for some ass.
Damn.
Whoa, hold up, listen.
Nigga.
Go somewhere, I gotta reach down in my purse. Pay your way and your homeboy's way. And sometimes your cousin's way.
Damn.
You'll never have to pay. Don't have no cause. Hang around with boys. Try to hang around with stars. Like Badu, I'ma tell you the truth. Showing proof.
Call on Tyrone.
Call him.
Yeah.
And tell him, come on, help you.
Come on,
your
come on,
come on.
Call Tyrone.
Call him.
Hold on. But you can't use my phone.
I said you can't use my phone. That was one of the funniest serious songs I ever heard. Like, it was just unintentionally funny. And, like, she was dead serious. Like, bruh. She said, and you can't use my phone. Like, damn, but I don't got a phone either. Like, damn, she paying everybody away. Like, now what the hell they doing? Hell, they money going to? God, I don't got no money. They broke as hell. Hell, she messing with that dude for? Hey, that was my reaction to Erykah Badu Tyrone. It's crazy. I heard the saying, call on Tyrone. Like, people say that. I ain't know that. Like, people like, you better call Tyrone. You better call on Tyrone. Like, I didn't know that that originated from this song. That's crazy. Because if I ain't tripping, I was watching Chappelle's Show on Netflix, and he made a joke. Like, call on Tyrone. Like, some people probably got it from that. But some people probably got it from that and still knew it came from this song. Like, I didn't know it came from this song. That was really crazy, man. Nah, this song was really nice, though. I'm not gonna lie, Erykah Badu, that was a great performance. I gotta check out more reaction to her. So subscribe to me for more content. If you wanna see her or anybody else, subscribe to my other new channel. And y'all already know I'm genuine. All I do is win. I said, you better call on Tyrone. Hold on. And you can't use my phone. No, no. Bow.